This year's theme is health innovation, designing a better tomorrow.
You really need to think about listening to the patients.
We just want you to remember why you exist. You are there for the patient care. Anything which is not patient care, let's throw it out. That's the meaning of lean. Simple, common sense. So now, what has happened? Lean is picked up by hospitals.
We hope to really open your eyes to the different key issues that exist here in our system. Sometimes, even though it's very obvious, we may not realize because we've fallen into a routine of how we do things. So I think it's very important to have open discussions, ongoing discussions, and have a diverse perspective brought to the table, which is what UTIHI does. We are a very interdisciplinary team, which again gives us the power to see a problem from all of the different stakeholders' points of view. And I think this is really important because that is what really will drive change and is what will innovate the future of healthcare.
Past years, we've coordinated with a number of other institutions, including Sunnybrook Hospital, Williams College Hospital, and what we did is we recruited the champions to design a project, to propose a project, and we recruited students. Over 110 applied. We chose about 30 of them to work in these projects that we believe are most qualified, and also people who were less qualified, help them get them in the door for the healthcare system, because a lot of people have trouble with that. And we gave them workshops, teach them how PDSA cycles work, how other aspects of quality improvement work, and sort of the process of the procedure, and how they can implement change, and what they can do with those changes.